Here's another Thrive tip from Kaiser Permanente and Fox 12.
Heart disease affects an equal number of men and women, but some of the risk factors for heart attack and stroke are very different for women.
Heart attacks can present differently in men and women. While men might typically have the classic chest pain, women might present with shortness of breath, fatigue, and most commonly, nausea. First and foremost, quit smoking. Number two, decrease your other risk factors like high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and diabetes. Number three, exercise. Number four, a heart-healthy diet. Finally, pay attention to your symptoms. Ignoring symptoms can often lead to delays in treatment. Early detection is key.
If you are concerned about your personal risk of heart disease or don't know your heart health metrics, see your doctor and ask to have your major risk factors measured.
This has been another Thrive Tip sponsored by Kaiser Permanente and Fox 12. Visit kptv.com/thrive for more information.